Hey guys, Warrior here, and welcome back to Grid Legends episode 3, where today I'm gonna see if we can finish the story. Last time we managed to do 12 of these in an hour and a half, compared to 10 in the first episode, but let's see, we begin with Cry Havoc, or Havoc. I think it's Havoc, isn't it? Regardless, let's begin. Once we're heading to Lightweight's elimination event. Okay.
Yeah, I won't lie, the season's been disappointing for me personally.
What was that today, man?
You got a problem with me downtown? I got no problem dealing with you.
If you want to trash talk me in the press, that's fine. You keep pulling up there, that stops. You're gonna get somebody hurt. Yeah?
Hopefully. It'll be you.
Hey!
So he knows Kung Fu. I'm still faster than him.
What about Seneca? People are saying they're the real threats, and you seem to get more aggressive every time you face them.
You know what? I'm done. Take your mic.
The cars are lined up on the grid ready.
Wow!
But just before lights out, we are linking live to Valentine Vanzi. Valentine. How has the jump to the Pro League been so far?
It's been interesting. It's been interesting. And you know, I really admire Seneca. As someone who's a connoisseur of martial arts, I like the fighting spirit. Shkei? Martial arts? Fighting? Sorry. I was mansplaining. Oh, that was rough. Sorry.
that was a shocker, Manzi, but good luck. We will all certainly be watching both Bolt and Seneca, two teams with real podium potential.
Okay. Well, we gotta finish further higher.
Stay out, McCain's boss. He's losing control and acting reckless. Seems he's not taking being challenged very well.
Oh, don't worry. Just look back at the last episode, see what I accidentally did to him. He's asking for a branch.
Okay, nothing concerning. We are here to win. Let's go.
Yeah, let's not worry about this jerk. Let's go. It's supposed to be a nice and friendly sport. But no. Oh, then there's opportunity around the outside. Oh, we've actually started high up in the grid, actually. We're in the third already. Well, okay. Isn't this the aerial atom? I think it is the aerial atom. Although, yeah, it looks like it. It's missing its F1 parts, though. Way back. We're talking in English people as 1 to 2012. Well, Yume's right behind us. I just swing past Lara here and try to get past Mr. Aggressive. Let's go round and wide. There we go, up into first place. Out to Yume as Max Wilson and Alex Favreau has been eliminated. It's up to Yume to get past Lara and McCain if she can. What's it like in first person? Huh. Interesting. Well, we're maxing out. Hitting top speed.
Hey,
Right.
Who's eliminated next? Masio Chohun and... Hideki Matsune.
I almost said Hideaki.
Anyway.
Uh-oh.
I might just rewind that. Oh, no. Leaning in too hard. I see Feng Chen Ming is in the red section there. Yume is still in fourth place. Still trying to get past Lara there, but in terms of Nathan McCain, we are almost 2 seconds ahead of him. There goes Feng Chen Ming and someone else that I missed. Nathan seems to be gaining a little bit.
And that's fine.
I'll see if we finish the entire story in this episode. It all depends on how long this takes us. I just don't want the thing to do me like it did in Saints Row 2 in the last episode. Everything was fine until the last few minutes. It cut out. And they started recording a new video for some dumb reason. When it wasn't even near 2 hours. Well, it was close, but no. But I thought, so like, I don't understand what's up. Nothing happened in the World of Tanks video. That mega episode we recorded, but now, in Saints Row 2, it had to. So I'm hoping it doesn't happen. If it does, the next part of this video, if it cuts, will come out 2 hours after this one. But then again, let's hope it doesn't cut here. How many drivers are left? 8. Man, when we start so high up on the grid. What if one or two, a few good corners and then we're gonna be up in the lead. I go stay a fox. You may Tanaka. I'm gonna keep saying Takanaka. It's just some Tanaka. Yume's in danger of being in the next elimination after this one. Yume and Lara's left are mini-map, but we are too far ahead of them to see them, and Nathan is kind of keeping up-ish. I wouldn't be surprised. He's our rival and our nemesis at the same time. Yume and Lara is out of the race. It's not just me and Nathan. And that'd be a victory. Nice. What, no commentary from the comment box, or what's it? There we go.
With our race in Sydney wraps up, we head towards Okuchama, and teams must be looking at the gauntlet when the storm arises. It's about to get intense.
Interesting, so we're headed again to Okuchama. I imagine it's the Okuchama sprint, I would believe. Now we're headed into what? The showdown? Or the gauntlet? What it's called. Right, what's next? Headhunters. Yeah, this is a point to point. It's the Okuchama sprint.
All of us across the Senator are ripping through our expectations. Yume Tanaka, in particular, has become a standout driver, pushing Seneca up the table. Aaron, what are your thoughts?
Yeah, Yume high skill has shone through Seneca's number one driver. She's definitely been thriving with the support of number 22, and together, they've really become a winning combination.
We all love to see her race, and we get to see that right now here at the Grid World Series.
Right, then, we're gonna get into the top three.
Keep it up.
Agreed. Seneca's never been better, but now we race.
Oh boy, prototype cars, here we go. Thank you, you might agree. On the outside, into behind you, my wrap in sixth place already. Make that fifth. We gotta hurry, these guys are fast. They're gonna do this hill climb in no time. So we gotta. Ah! Sorry, you, my. We gotta go. We can swing past you, may not be great. Yo, you may have taken it back. Okay. Don't want to make you mind my nemesis, but accidents might happen. Oh, there we go. Up in different place. Right into Laura, though. No. Woo! Okay, now let's chase Nathan. Come on, we are where we need to be. This race is just over halfway done already. Up the hill, come on, power down. Yeah, I never usually power down fully up this hill. That was my chance. Nathan! Move! Bit on the brakes. See you later, Nathan. Excellent. I know we should sometimes just start a little bit lower down the grid, but I guess, you know, we're improving, putting in better in between race qualifyings, I guess. I don't know how to put it, but. Oh well. I just don't want every race to be like this. And I don't think it's gonna be. It's 10% to go already, come on! Yume is currently in fourth place. The finish line's just up ahead. And
win. Track, no matter what the conditions, you both push Seneca to be the best we can be.
And that's a pleasure then. There we go, and Yume's not in the top three, but oh well. She didn't do too bad, but hey, we did it. Finish in the top three or higher. I believe now we are now available to qualify for the gauntlet or something like that. Oh, the costs! But we are now officially over $200,000 in the bank. Well, gold. It's not dollars in this game, but regardless, let's see what's next. Catch my drift. Okay.
Drivers are all okay.
We're still investigating the cause of the accident, but right now it appears there was a fault in the active suspension system combined with a direct impact to the right rear tire. Yume Tanaka is out of surgery and in stable condition, but she,
They have to amputate the leg below the knee.
Hey.
How does this affect Seneca's chances of qualifying for the gauntlet?
Should go home and eat. Been a long day. Resigning? Yumi's one of my closest friends. And that wheel, it should never have come off. No matter how reckless McCain might have been.
They want to sell the team to G.
Who does?
Board of directors. They gave me an ultimatum. Deliver a miracle, or I'm gone. Let me try to recoup the investment.
Can they even do that?
They can do whatever they want. We can still qualify, though. We just need to up our game. No more mistakes. No self-pity either.
You're asking a lot from one driver.
I'm asking a lot from both of you.
She's in all of our thoughts, and we must also thank Seneca Racing for taking part, despite recent events.
Dang! It's time for a drift showcase, the first time that Grid actually incorporated drifting into the game. I'm not gonna lie, the first time I tried drifting in this game, oh, what a struggle. I tried all my Forza tactics and everything I could, but this is a different story. Oh well, let us begin. Let's go, let's see if we can drift.
What you do best, and the team will give you all the support we can. She wants you to keep going. That's how we support her. We make sure that the team can come back to you.
Understood. Wow. And Nathan doesn't care. That he just hospitalized our own teammate and caused her to lose her leg. As he said, there's everything to let him eat, man. Wow.
Remember, you need enough speed to get through drift, but keep yourself from taking half through the corner.
Indeed, I also need to nail and try to get on the inside of the corners. So be as close as I mustn't hit anything. If I hit anything, all those points you see are gone. I just claimed my points there. Not quite what I would have hoped, but I'm not the best at drifting in this game. Maybe for its, I could definitely do it. Just give me a Mazda or a 7 and I got it. This game, however, there is a Mazda or a 7, but how this drifting works. A lot different. Different to an even need for speed as well. The closer I can go! Woo! That was make or break. No, don't hit the cones. Don't lose those points. That's 280,000. That's 280,000 points. Claim it or lose it. And if he loses, it's pretty much game over. So why am I drifting? I suppose the reason we ordered those orange cones there, then we're gonna give a get bonus points. Because we are to it. Though there's a risk us hitting that thing, and as soon as we hit something, I mean anything, like I said, you can kiss all our points goodbye. And also, the lesson I learned the hard way is don't park and stand still in front of the finish line on the last lap to claim your points. It will count it as a spin out, and you will lose all your points. Just a slight tip. Rather drive slowly, but we are in first place already. We got enough points to win the event. Let's go. Let's get some nice bonus points here. All I'm doing now is just every now and then just tapping the e-brake. Points there, but oh well. Team. With her now being in the crash and having her leg amputated, she's probably never going to race again. What is this? Trafalgar Square Off? Is that what I said?
Seneca down to one driver after Yumi's accident has put her out of the competition. With no more reserve drivers left, surely this is all downhill for Seneca.
It's a very sad situation for Seneca. Nobody wants to be in this position, and you certainly can't blame Marcus Adovis driving to find the best in it. Unfortunately, only being able to get half the points will cost them in the long run.
Thanks, Aaron. It is incredible to see the fighting spirit of Driver 22 carrying the whole team alone.
Well, it's not like I have an option. Let's do this.
I've come this far just to give up now, but carry this on for you, man.
Yeah, let's do it for her.
Just do what you always do. That's good enough for me.
Right then. So.
it only being me on the race? Well, me, in terms of my team.
You see us drop down the leaderboard, but every green opens the parachute slows us down.
That's true, what Ajit just said. Every point we can get, it will matter. So we're going to drop down that list. From going up to where we last time. Fourth on the list. When we last saw the board go up. We're now going to go down that board since everybody else is getting double points and we will only be getting half. Because it's only me on my team. So... it's going to be rough, but all I can do is try. We've got to finish 7th. Pushing your 7th up ahead, and play. Let's keep it going. We've got 5 laps around this track. We're up to 6th already. Let's go. Man, I'm gonna suck not being able to see Yume's name anywhere. Can't ask where my teammate is. Can you even? You can, but what will they say? What?
You're keeping up with the pace.
Your teammate's killing me mid-pack. Ajit, you're my lad even in this race. At least you're telling me where I'm at, which is interesting. And you got 6th place mid-pack. In front of the Raven West cars? What? Other teams in front of the Raven West guys. Interesting. Excuse me, Lara, I gotta catch Valentine. Never mind Nathan McCain. Yeah, look at Valentine. He's a tiny dot in the distance. We gotta go. Right, on to the lap 3.
Lap 3, 2 drivers between you,
third place. Nathan? Interesting, Nathan's not my nemesis right now. Interesting. Come on, we need to gain on Valentine. Team's gonna start falling out in the next race. Oh boy. Well, I can only try. Alright then, what's next? Hanging on. Oh boy. And teams are going to be start being eliminated. Not just the drivers, but the actual whole teams themselves are completely out of the entire Grid Legend series. Oh yeah, yeah.
We're here with Team Principal of Seneca, Marcus Adol. Marcus, we all know there's been a huge spanner in the works for your team. We all wish Yume the best. But is staying in the running's futile?
We've already come so far. What are we supposed to do? Drop out. That isn't me. It isn't a Jeep. It certainly isn't number 22, and it's definitely not Yume. Seneca doesn't back away from a challenge.
Incredible determination there. Good luck down on the track today.
Well, dang. Six or higher. Oh, boy.
Just give it your all. Focus on this race and try to secure points. It's the best we can do. Hang in there.
Well, I'm worried I'll hang in there. Oh man, flashbacks from Grid 319. We got this car for our touring car. in the first few episodes. Oh boy, it is an elimination. I almost forgot about those. That section doing that. It's just a chicane, right? Oh yeah, yeah. Hit the brakes, gain on Mateo. Marcel Neal is eliminated along with Alex Reveal. Alex is not doing well. So we're the first person to go. Oh, and the first group to go in an elimination as far as I noticed. Noises, so I think our tires are still okay. That was someone else, Max Wilson, has been eliminated. More focused on. Whoa! I can't see! Smoke! Someone blew their engine. Laura Dixon! I'm gonna rewind. My car's pulling to the side. Break. Oi. Mateo Turhan is gone. And Daniel Moretti is gone. Lay on the brakes. Get Laura Dixon and Florent to the top three. Come on. Suspension, steering, and engine damage a little bit. And we're pulling off to the left, this is not good. Well, it's probably because of the broken steering wheel, so I won't be able to tell if it's a flat tire or not. I'm gonna just rewind and just see if I can prevent that. I tried, I braked as hard as I could, but our steering engine and suspension is damaged. Steering and power is down. Yeah! The thing turns like a boat! We only have to hang on now. Oh, there goes the backside of the car. Oh. Now, Laurie! No! Ay. Ay, ay, ay. Our front of our car is gone as well. Ugh. Dang it. This is really, really bad. Well, I guess this is it. Hopefully we hit the target. Because we're done for.
Under the circumstances, it's immense.
Well, that's cool. Oh, yeah, yeah. Raven West looking comfortable at the top of the table, but not as comfortable as they normally are.
Ay, ay, ay. Tell me I hit the target at least.
Well done. That's a great result.
Thank you. Ooh. That was a bit of a rough race, but at least we still made it. What is next? Dig deep. We're headed over to Barcelona with stadium trucks. Ooh. It's gonna be a circuit race.
This is where it gets messy. From now on, teams will be eliminated. Not just from the race, but from the season entirely. Until we are left with just 8 teams going through to the gauntlet. There we go! Our first team eliminated from the season.
There's Coach Gachet gone.
We are live with Nathan McCain. Nathan, you have to admit, Senek are still fighting. That's impressive.
You want me to give them their juice? What for? Sympathy? You don't get a medal for joining in. If I don't even have the foresight that this unfortunate situation might happen, then he's not fit for the role. Now I gotta race.
Wow!
There we have it. Yet more sincere empathy from Mr. Nice Guy Nathan McCain. I'm not supposed to be biased, but come on, Seneca.
Ay, 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 Nathan! Wow! Alright, finish six or higher.
Captain, encouraging news about Yume's recovery. She's making good progress. Let's do this one for her.
Ah, so Yume's recovering. That's quite nice. Alright.
This taxi has slipped down the leaderboard for 22. Keeps us out of danger.
Indeed it does. Oh, that jumped us nice and close to the finish line there. Done that thing if you've ever waited after you finish the race just to see the jump happen in super slow-mo. But just because of our time now, I'll try to finish this whole story within today's episode. I don't think I have the time, but there are other races where I can show it in other episodes. Woo! Another ramp, one ramp after the other. Oh dear. Excuse me, Laura Dixon. Coming through. Axelberg. T-boned! Oh dear, oh dear! Oh, 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 oh. Come on, get me back on my wheels. Turn the other way. I'm stuck! No! What a disaster. I am on the very back because of that. Excuse me, coming. intentionally to dodge the ramps just to gain positions. Get past Yuri Ito, Jacob Winters, trying to get past Hannah Wolf. There's that guy's name. It's Hideki Matsuoka. Oh, it's Matsuoka. Okay, gotcha. Ah! Rewind. Oh man, me and these ramps. Okay, left, give Hannah Wolf some space. No choice but to hit some of these ramps. Man tossing! I gotta get past! Right up to ninth place already, come on! That's the first time that that's happened. Actual terminal damage. Thank goodness for flashbacks. Oh boy, we have a very short time to correct this. Hitting a break, get past him. Come on, we have to keep pushing. We're on the final lap, we're already in 8th place, we gotta make... I forgot what the goal is, but we gotta make a lot of decisions. For this lap. Come on, Laurie Dixon, move! Out of the way! Ramps today. That's my last rewind. Any mistakes like that again, and it's over. I'm already just gonna move out of the way of this ramp. Lift, hitting the brakes, pass some guy up into fourth place. Come on. Man, those ramps really mess with me. But hey, third place, I'll still take it. Well, at least I had to finish 6th or higher, so we're good. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, there we go. What's next? Razor's Edge. What are we into? Oval Stocks. Ooh. Next up is the Kowloon Dragons, then us? Are you serious?
Just one driver. Have to admire the effort, but the team now balances on a knife edge.
Oh boy.
As we saw online, Yume is hitting milestones in her recovery.
Nice.
But it's clear that this will be a long process for her. We are all cheering her on from the sidelines, and we'll keep you updated on her progress.
Man, I can't imagine losing a leg and having to walk on one of those prosthetics. It would take you a long time to adjust to that thing. You can't feel, oh boy. You gotta finish fourth or higher. Ooh, okay. Hey, proper NASCARs, what I'm trying to say.
I've been talking to Yume today. No pressure, but she's tuning into this one.
Oh boy.
Get her show.
Okay, I'll try. No pressure. Sorry, Larry Nixon.
I'm surprised if they got you now.
About five laps around here. That's not much. Sit on the inside, swing around. Ah! I gotta catch up. I gotta use that draft. Two cars in front, let me guess, both Raven West? No, actually. What happened to Laura? There's Claire Fox. There's Nathan McCain, but where's Laura Carballo? Well, now we take first place. Apparently. He drops from 4.9 to 4.6 in an instant. Oh boy. A three-way fight between Euroran and Kowloon Dragons, both, I believe, showdown drivers, showdown teams for Great 2019. I can't speak today, apparently. My word. But hey, still a good lap time in my opinion. Finish fourth or higher, done. Let's see what's next. Road to nowhere, okay. It's kind of like the race we did just now. It's just driving around in a... I was about to say circle. Kind of is, but not really. Ooh.
A huge moment in the Grid World Series as Seneca number 22 could just, I hear, qualify for the gauntlet.
This is unprecedented, an absolutely Herculean effort for number 22 to get this far. If they can do this, they make history. Even if they last one race in the gauntlet, it would be a landmark moment.
Well, all that's left to do is settle down and get ready for this Grid World Series race where anticipation levels are through the roof.
Well then, we gotta finish fourth or higher.
This race decides if we get into the gauntlet or not. One last push to show everyone we're still fighting for this. Keep holding on, and let's send the Kowloon Dragons home.
Indeed. Let's do this! I gotta remember figure out where those boost gates are. Oh, they're on the second corner. We need him. Grab the boost. Boost is good to go. Now I just need to find the gap. We're on 8th right now. Messy corner there, but it's alright. Alright, now boost. Yeah, come on. Gain, fly past all cars. We're already up into fourth place. These boosts are insane. Make that third place. Break. There's Lara Cavallo. Where was she in the last race?
First lap.
I still got a boost on me, so I'm gonna pass while both Raven and Wilson are sneaking up for a boost. I will boost past them. We just have to keep pushing. Boost again. Keep boosting in the same places and keep up the pace. I have to go for a boost in the next lap. I wonder what's making that sound of the electric cars. Do they have turbos? Do turbos even work with electric engines? Probably not, right? But doesn't that turbo sound similar-ish to this? I tell you, I know about cars by their looks, but on the inside, I was it's keep boosting. Well, that could have been a better line through there. The scratches of the car, but a Jeep can fix that right up. We are quite far ahead of Nathan.
Okay, that last lap will be 100.4.
100.4, let's see if we can beat it. Boost here. Yeah. Okay. Lap time positive ruined. Thought I saw smoke, I am seeing smoke. Someone's battery blew up. Wouldn't I let your car smoke like that if the engine went as well? I know, I mean... On one hand, I don't think so, but...
Dinner's on me. I know a nice little bistro.
Nice! Dinner with Marcus for winning the event. Let's go!
Dragons. Seneca have actually made it through with one driver. Oh, how they must be feeling right now.
Well, dang. After the Kowloon Dragon's gone now. We are in the top 8 qualifying teams for the gauntlet. And we need to finish further higher, and we smashed it. Let's go! What's next? Back in the fight. Wonder how many events we are from finishing the whole story here.
Since the accident, I've been up in my game. There isn't a lug nut I haven't tied to myself. We're going into the gauntlet with the most finely tuned cars we've ever had.
The most finely tuned cars, but we're still going into the gauntlet with just one driver.
I might have some news on that.
Sorry I'm late. The call that went on a bit too long.
Oh, you're missing your best driver.
She wanted it to be a surprise.
How tough has the recovery been for you after the injury?
I've been asked this question a lot, and I will answer one last time. Of course, it is tough. I wake up and it's not there. Let me be clear, I'm nowhere near the end of this. I have many obstacles to overcome.
You may. Sure you're ready for this?
Listen, you can keep me off the truck if you tried.
Let's do this.
I have the support of the whole team, and coming back is my decision.
Championship
thing. We have made modification to the cars and I have to relearn. But it's just part of the story. I'm still Yume Tanaka, Seneca's number one driver.
Seneca Raven West bolts. Yume Tanaka making an unthinkable comeback. Seneca's number 22 poised on the brink of sports history this year. This is shaping up to be the most dramatic end of season we have ever had.
She's back!
Okay, 22, as we discussed, you may want to shake off the cobwebs and get used to the modified car before her first race back. Give her a race and don't hold back. She's still fast.
Understood. Yume feels ready to race again. Let's go. Have a race with Yume. So a nice drive around. What is this? I almost said Barcelona. Brands hatch is what I was meant to say. Alright. Hey, Koenigsegg.
Paddles feel strange to begin with, but I'm getting used to them.
Good job, that's it.
Thank you.
Excuse me, am I coming through? How did you drive with paddles?
A gene and a team are miracle workers. We pull together, we win together.
I don't even know what car paddles look like if you had to use them. I can just imagine. It's about to be a whole world of difference. I wonder why it stays the same at that point. You do have three lamps around Brand's hatch. Pulling away massively from you, mate, but hey!
There's that magic, like you've never been gone.
Hasn't been behind a wheel before, but she's still got it.
A little bit wide around the corner there, but hey! At least you, mate, is getting used to the car. Too bad Nathan doesn't care. Doing it turn to turn, looks like we're going a bit faster than we did in the previous lap. At least I hope so. Oh yeah, we're doing purple sectors here, let's go! Uh-oh. Ah, come on! I turned in too early.
Breaking. So good to be back behind the wheel.
Awesome, she's happy. And time is better, let's go. Don't know if I'll be able to beat that, but let's just finish the last lap. No point. I mean, looking back, she's so far back that I'll have to park to the side and wait for her.
It might help if we remove the pedals. I don't need them, and they get in the way.
You need to get used to them. You need them to drive. Really, I'm down by 0.018 milliseconds. Seriously.
One that can take it to Raven West.
Definitely. Is that faster?
You look stronger than ever. Let's take down Raven West.
Okay, Yume, looking better than ever. You're right. You are ready for this. I got chills seeing you both out there.
Nice, nice. And when do I get the rookie removed underneath my name? I wonder if that has to do with the career and not the actual story. Perhaps. Slowly but surely making our way up to level 45. Ever so slowly. then, what's next? Tag team. And we have racing trucks. Ooh, it's a multi-class race.
The gauntlet. This is what the season has been building towards. 8 teams have qualified, only 3 will come out the other side. It's a level playing field. The prize is anyone's for the taking.
I didn't think we'd make it, but we buckled down and here we are. Coming for you, Nick.
Pretty good.
I'm just gonna finish this down.
All right, you ready?
Yep.
Born ready. Okay, hit it.
How are you feeling about the upcoming gauntlet?
We're very, very confident. There's nobody else we consider a serious contender. No one.
Spoiler alert. Well, this season is gonna end the same way as the past 5 years. If another team wanna get their hands on that trophy, they gotta get through me.
You mean us?
No. I mean me.
I don't think that's funny.
First race back from Seneca after months of recovery. You, mate, how does it feel to be back?
This is without doubt the best day of my life. And the most important race of my career. I'm more determined than ever. I have a lot to prove. And, you know what? I'm ready to show everyone that I'm better than I have ever been.
Wow, watch out. You, mate, it's so good to have you back. It's not been the same without you. Good luck.
Right then, we need to finish 5th or higher.
And there they go.
We can spectate these guys as they slower. We will be racing the minis. We're in the trucks and we have to catch the minis. It's literally giants versus ants, basically. Excuse me, you mate, coming through! Oh, they're getting a bit wide in the truck. You got 3 laps to do this. Brake, brake. Wow, really, the minis are just around the corner, are you serious? Yeah, they are, they're right in front of me. Let's see if I can catch them. Obviously, but the sheer size is just insane.
Feels good to be back. I missed
it. My alpha is Nathan. 4.5 seconds. Well, I'll catch him. I don't think this will be a problem. Blocking the whole row of these little minis. There we go, to 4th place. Make that 3rd. Now we chase Raven West. Oopsie. At least everything's still okay. I think I can see better with this rather than doing it this way. The same issue I had in, what's it? Forza Motorsport 7, when we came to these trucks. Yeah, the views were a bit messed up. They're blocking almost the entire screen, you can't see anything. Which is logical, it makes sense. Come on. On the final lap. 1.7. The final lap. All we have to catch is Nathan. Come on! Move! And there we go. What you gonna do? Nathan, huh? You're angry at me now, but what are you gonna do? Put the extra power down? You can't catch me in that thing. Be angry all you want, but you ain't catching me. And now for the other trucks are compared to me. Too far.
Your teammate has crashed. Beyond
doubt, the only question that I don't believe that. There we go. First place, it's kind of weird seeing this massive truck in side by side to me, just the sheer size. Wow.
Great race, team. One down. Let's see how far we can go.
Indeed. Let's just keep pushing. And feeling down every time I see those costs. It's just like, oh, there's so much. Right, finish fifth Ohio is done. What's next on the list? You may proceed. Well, thought I was gonna pull that joke Sunday, but I guess they did it before I did. Yeah. cuts out in the middle of a race or something. It like just stops the recording or whatever. The next one will be uploaded 2 hours afterwards. Just a reminder. That is if it doesn't, although I'm hoping it won't. Up to 7th place! Seems like you may have pushed yourself up to 3rd place already. Nice. No, that thing is always so stressful. Sorry, Claire. Dear. I have to push it. I have to go. I'm really gonna floor it. There's only 10 drivers left and I'm in 6th place. Target.
Only a handful of races left until the final. The pressure is on. But we can do this.
At least I managed to hit the goal. So we're good. I hit that person so hard. Right. Let's see what's next. No pressure. Oh boy. What do we have? Oval stops.
Hard work
has
got these final teams within touching distance of the championship trophy.
Oh man. Marquez, the dual team principal of the hottest team on the grid, Seneca Racing. Marquez, this season continues to
twist and turn.
I've said it all along. A racing team is a combination of ingredients with everyone adding something essential. A G, Yume, and number 22 are pure harmony, and they're not backing down now. Because Raven West could never win like this.
Well, I think you're forgetting one ingredient, Marcus, the chef that puts it all together. And that chef has ruffled Raven West's feathers. How will they respond? We're about to find out.
Indeed, and we are supposed to be finishing fourth or higher. Oh boy. At least you're back in NASCAR again, so we are also starting in 10th place. Let's go, we've got 6 laps around the circuit. And sit on the outside, I can swing around them when I'm in the corner, but nope. Sit in the slipstream of the ERA, come on. Let's mop, someone already bumped their engine. They're pulling off to the side. Are they? There we go, up on the inside, swing around. I guess it wasn't smoke, I guess it's just the snow. Dang it! Come on, ninth place. Get the catch up, come on! Folks, so a whole group up here. Quite a lot, honestly. many games still have left to go. Could you imagine if this is like the second last event? Could you imagine? Probably not, right? Oh, I don't know. If it is, I'd be happy. If not, then I will. There we go. Final lap, and Yume is in sixth place. Okay, there's building a gap between us and Nathan, although Laurie Dixon and Axelberg are angry at us. Even though Axelberg is at the very back, he must have been the guy that flew over me. This is insane. Insane crashes here. I'm just too curious. I'm gonna back out after this event here to see how many we have left. For that, so now that's gonna be some good points for Seneca. Although, like I said, I'm curious just to see how many more we have left.
So, here's your exam. Seneca could win. If you stack up,
Oh, yeah, okay. Fourth or higher is done. I'm gonna leave this check. How many more we have left to do? I locked some banners, that's fine. You gotta be kidding me, there's only two left. Well, as this one is called, it's all or nothing, so. Well, it's a point to point as well, so it's gonna be a short one.
Garage. Do you have any comment on the talk circulating the paddock?
I don't work with rumors and speculation, Claire. I'd also expect a sports journalist to reference facts rather than schoolyard gossip. We will do our talking down on the track.
Okay, well, thank you, Ryan. And with that, the race is about to get underway.
Okay, it's now or never for Sending coming to finish second place or higher.
We're so close to the end of the season. Keep fighting.
Alright, we're at the time attack car. Let's go.
If there's one thing left to an island, it's fight. Let's
do this indeed. On the brakes, from the outside. Can I get this thing into first place? I can. Let's go. Well, I guess it just us from here on out. So the video might definitely cut, because I know that the last race is about 7 minutes. So we'll see if we have 10 to 15 minutes left in recording, and hopefully it doesn't cut, but I don't know when it will cut, so I guess I'll have to wait and see. I really hope it doesn't cut, but if it does, oh well. and then we'll be episode 3 and episode 3.5. Coming out on the same day. Yeah, absolutely flying through this track right now. Come on, we're just over halfway done here. Come on! The last 50% of the race. Now, is this something I want to say? I'm not sure. If I should say it, because even I might be confused by myself right now, I don't know. So I don't want to say anything being correct and spoil anything. I just want to see if it happens or not. I feel like we've missed a cutscene. Unless what I think that we've missed happens in this, after this race. That's what I'm wondering about. Is like, it's so dark when we go into the shadows. I think the cutscene I'm thinking of will happen now. Let's do it. Let's bring on the final race of Driven to Glory. This is it. It literally is. We're headed over to Strata LP now with a prototype. We're going to be using the prototype cards in some normal circuit race. Okay. Is this the cutscene that I will be waiting for?
Less than 24 hours now before the final race takes place right here on this track. Ravenwest, Volts, and Seneca have been taking practice laps all weekend. And things are getting very, very tense.
Oh, it is!
Hey, Ajit.
Alright.
There's something that I need to show you.
What are your selfies?
At first I couldn't believe what you've shown me.
Because it's not a joke. This is serious.
Then I realized. Wow. I mean, that's low. Even for them.
Unsanctioned mods from the computer system steering. Undeclared secondary power unit. Tell me, Ryan, has your nephew ever won a single honest race?
What do
are we talking about here?
You helping Nate cheat.
I think you've had too much of the cheesy fries, Adele.
The sad thing is you didn't even need to. You have a great driver. You're just holding her back because she's not named King.
Is this your doing? You just ended your career. I hope you know that.
Quieres saber? Yo terminé con eso. I quit.
So, what now? Your season's over? Contract's cancelled?
I don't know. But I did what I had to do.
I know what this is. You want my drivers gone so you can win the trophy. Well, it's not going to happen. I will drive that car myself if I have to.
Actually, my drivers want to beat yours out there on the track. That's the only reason why I haven't reported this yet.
Good luck out there today. Hang on. Let me tighten this up.
May the best driver win. I mean that.
Hey. Proud of you. Now go win us the championship, okay?
Gladly, it's raining too. So Raven West has been cheating all this time!
Aaron, this final is unlike anything we have seen before. Both Seneca drivers taking on goals and Raven West with Ryan McKay taking the wheel.
Chris, oh. If it wasn't happening right in front of my eyes, I would not believe you. Seneca might just do this, but let's not forget, Ryan McKay is a formidable talent behind the wheel. And I think we're about to witness something very special.
Well, in this case, you cannot be higher, and the only thing left to do is watch on as history is made.
Let's do this.
You mean 22. Just one more race. Keep up amazing every day. And I want you sharing that podium.
I will try. Let's do this for the final race.
Here we go. It's within yourself.
Two laps of a very, very long track. Oh, thank you. I'll take first place immediately. Let's go. Yeah, it might cut in the middle of this race. I don't know if it does. I'm so worried it will, but I don't know. Even though I've been using this recording system for years. I don't know exactly how it works, because it's not like the thing that tells me when it will cut in. I have it turned off to not do it, but it still doesn't, anyway. So I don't know what's up. Regardless, I'm not stopping it now. They're in the final race. Of the main story of Grid Legends. And after this, we'll tackle one event at a time. The story itself is not over. We still got season 1, 2, and 3 important to tackle. But we'll do all those events one event at a time. Track. Of course, any track that's like super long and similar to the Goliath or the Nürburgring, the full circuit, I will love it. Uh-oh. Incoming Nathan and Ryan McCain playing dirty. I hear an odd sound. I might need my tire. Oh man, come on! Ryan! Unbelievable. Not a... You will! Nothing I do avoids it. At least hopefully this time my tire isn't broken. Or at least function is the right word, not broken, but yeah. Here we are. This section is always so... You have one rewind. Let's hopefully you don't have to restart. Come on. We have to win this event. At this point, let's reclaim our restarts. I mean, rewind to play a restart. And let's just go. Because that was all a mess.
Here we go. It's within reach now.
Ethan! Move! I do have two weak spots in this track, and we just saw me crash heavily into one of them. Especially at night, can't see that thing. And there's other tight turns in the city section, or... Well, it's more of a town, not a city. I'm already dirty, and now my lap time's red. Where'd they go off the track? Confusing me a bit with the racing line. I just want to put that racing line on full. Where's the upper corners? Only put it on full, please. I don't want another restart. Just want to see where I have to go. This is tracking night. It's a bit of a nightmare. So I crash into that wall there. I'm gonna try my best to stay on the green line. still functioning tire. Side objective with this race, even though it says we must win it, if we allow Yume to win it, that will also be a pass. Because, you know, her dream is to be the world driver's world champion, the first ever woman to ever do it. Now that'll require some serious dedication, actually. Because you still can't tell her to push. You still can't tell her to push, so that makes it a bit more difficult. She's gonna have to hold off the others and all that. I've actually never done it. So I don't know what's different. And how different it actually is. If there's a difference. Focus mode.